The war bogs down in Korea as torrential rains lasting for days turn the battle areas into quagmires. Strategic slopes become miniature rivers, and fighting men struggle for a foothold as they build trenches and bunkers against future action. Artillery emplacements are also prepared. Engineer outfits are put to it to keep washed-out roads passable and bridges spanning the deluge that is now Korea.